No. I'm telling you, we would have gotten here 10 minutes quicker had you listened to me instead of the dopey GPS.
We would have got here a lot quicker in my Rolls Royce.
Get the bags, butler.
I got you, Mr. Knight. Get the bag. I got it. Get your bags.
Easy with the door.
I got it. I'll be easy with the bags, I promise. All these bags?
Yeah, all of them.
No problem. You know, I used to carry bags every once in a while back in the day, you know.
Do you have a story for every single thing you do?
I got a story for every one of these bags you got.
Hey, bud.
I got it.
Oh, no, it's okay, man. Hey, dude, promise.
There's lots of these.
I got myself into something.
You're fine.
I don't need it.
It's okay.
Whoa. What are you doing? Put that down. That is not for you. He doesn't need help. Go about your business. Go.
I'm not going anywhere. And by the looks of things, hanging out with you, he needs all the help he can get.
Yeah, well, you're going to need all the help you can get if you keep talking like that. Is it bring your idiot to work day? Who brought you? Tell you what, hope you sign your permission slip. Shh. Because here's the deal. I'm about to punch that ticket. Me, you. In there. You good?
Yeah, good.
Yeah, you are good.
Perfectly
all right.
Fine.
Yeah.
Perfectly
well, then
fine.
I'll see you later. Close the trunk.
Trey,
let's get ready for the
trunk. Man, I'm sorry. You didn't have to get involved with
Who
this.
Who cares so, about that? Close the trunk. Idiot! Get the bags. Let's get ready for the match.
I'm sorry. Don't listen to him, all right? I got this. Don't worry. I got this.